scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from New York, the Queen.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
It's good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
Gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
But our opposition here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked.
Agreed. But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she
and
is.
And their opponents first, from Niagara Falls, Canada. Tama!
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
And her partner, from Albuquerque, New Mexico, Santana!
Byron, how big is this match for these two teams here tonight?
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
And we are in Brooklyn, man. So many memorable moments have taken place in this city in recent years. Takeovers, SummerSlams, anniversary shows. Hey, Corey, what's been your favorite moment?
Well, I had a story about Hmong and I, but you ruin everything by talking so much, so forget about it.
That's Byron, killing all the fun again. Buzzkill Saxton. And here's the lockup. Look at these two, jockeying for position, working for control, in full control.
Oh, man. What impact.
Not what she was looking for.
Watch out!
Buddy Bulldog!
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Oh, down across
God.
The knee!
Things taking a turn for her now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Big reversal.
Right across the face.
Oh, and a knee to the face! In a standard tag team match, one competitor's in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
She's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Hold on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Doesn't get much better than that.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, no.
Superplex! She's in full control now.
Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
Looking bad for her here.
The good news,
looking for the quick pin.
One, two,
she got the shoulder up in time.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Just sending a message there.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Belly to belly suplex.
She's looking to end it early.
One, two.
And an easy kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, man, by the hair. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And finds a counter. Oh, look at head scissors.
Pulled out a big move.
We got a cover.
One, two.
A kick out. This one's not over yet.
So resourceful. Tag made. We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Yeah, incredible chemistry. Oh, and Enziguri somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Here we go. She's almost there.
The tag looks to be inevitable at this point.
And gets the tag. Beautiful takedown.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Gets out of dodge there.
There she goes.
One.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
Two. Three.
Back in from the floor. Ah, this is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
Oh, she makes the tag.
Look out, here we go.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
She goes for the cover. You're
shoulders
not going to get her that easy.
Not even close.
Caught off guard.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Looks like she's going to make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that.
Somehow gets the tag. Drop kick. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
Uh-oh, submission move. Break. Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the this looks like the setup, too.
Oh, moonsault. Find the nearest exit. It's over.
She's in control. What a throw.
Setting up.
Devastating.
Will she win it here?
One, two.
And another kick out.
She came here to fight, not lay down. Changes her fortune there.
Tagged in.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
So much damage inflicted.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Wow.
In a bad way here, guys.
Ooh.
Punch right to the face.
Bulldog.
Sit out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Here's a cover.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
What a kick out.
Round the waist.
She's closing the book on this one.
And a near fall.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
That might be the final nail in the coffin. Let's see if...
On a save, just in the nick of time. This could be dangerous.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Oh, man, what a kick.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's taking command of the situation.
Nice monkey flip.
Wasn't expecting that.
Kick to the gut. Boom!
DDT. Oh. She brought her right down to the canvas. What a takedown. Neck breaker. We've got a cover.
One, two.
She kicks out of that one.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
One.
She steers clear there.
She returns the favor there. Striking at will.
She's got the shoulders down. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out. What a counter!
Gets the tag.
Axe handle finds the mark.
This match may be nearing its limit.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Look at this.
Oof.
Oh, look at head scissors.
The pay window beckons. Can the second time do it?
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two.
Only two. Our ref may not be able to actually count to three tonight. She scores big with the counter.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Man, right to the back.
Drop kick! Eludes the attack.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Whoa, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. What's this gonna be?
Hold on the elbow on the back of the neck. Woo-wee.
Saw that one coming.
Dropkick with precision.
One.
Man, oh my God, what a one. Forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Chick kick
two.
On the mark.
Three.
Is that not what she was looking for?
Back now inside the ring. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Look at this. Unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here. Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted
in the corner. This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, man.
Hold on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Doesn't get much better than that.
The back of the neck. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two,
no!
Another kick out!
How in the world?
Unreal.
Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted.
Nice right hand.
One.
Spear.
Two. Three.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
All the way up and around the world.
Five. Thank you.
up with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
She's got to be out of it now. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
What an incredible tag team contest. These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander. Tag team action tonight.
If the other women knew what's good for them, they'll steer clear.